Our dream was to go to the stars. And so we tried, gave our best. And in the end, we made it into space. We came here to prove our machines, our courage. We came for the competition and for the vanity. But we weren't ready yet. And the dream faded, became a nightmare, became propaganda and lies. But soon, our old dream became a global necessity. We needed resources. We needed more space and more food. We needed a perspective. After years of digging in the dust of Mars, the inventors gave us wings. The hyperdrive. Our ticket to not only Venus or Jupiter, but to Messier, to Andromeda, and to a galaxy we call Alpha One. A galaxy full of bright suns and beautiful planets. A galaxy full of life. A new hope. An alliance of powerful corporations was forged, and Project Genesis initiated. The dream returned, and we became pioneers again. Arcs full of genetic material reached Alpha One. Their goal? Finding a new home for its cargo and to initiate a new genesis for mankind. The best commanders were chosen to lead these starships, and like myself, you are one of them.
Welcome to the shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. This is a greenhouse. The concept of cultivating plants on board of our ship is central to the Genesis project. There is no technology known to us that can effectively store or even provide a vital biosphere for the full time of our endeavor. Different life forms also demand different biosphere components to survive on this ship. To compose a certain biosphere, we need special plants. Superior genetics cloning technology is not configured for the creation or reproduction of plants. This means that we need to protect our plants at all costs. The Alpha Quadrant is full of shipwrecks. Our tractor beam module is a fast way to acquire already refined materials. Materials will be directly moved to the ship's storage. No deposit and no refinery required. Greetings, Commander. You have been sent to Quadrant Alpha 1. The mission is to find a new home for the crew on board of this ship. Expand your ship and explore the galaxy for resources and interesting new life forms. Look out for a suitable planet, a Genesis candidate, and when you are ready, initiate a Genesis. The Alpha Quadrant is full of shipwrecks. Our Tractor Beam module is a fast way to acquire already refined materials. Materials will be directly moved to the ship's storage. No deposit and no refinery required. Shipbuilding interface. Here you build and upgrade our ship. Modules can also be deconstructed if you're not satisfied with their layout. This is a workshop module. Here we research and construct weapons and defenses. You can also configure the weapon racks with your favorite selection of weapons. Assign engineers to the workshop in order to speed up research processes. Resources collected. Resource acquired. Resources collected.
Access granted.
Resource acquired. This is a workshop module. Here, we research and construct weapons and defenses. You can also configure the weapon racks with your favorite selection of weapons. Assign engineers to the workshop in order to speed up research processes.
Access granted.
Job assigned.
Processing.
Resource beaming complete.
Processing.
Resources collected.
Access granted.
Resources collected. Job assigned. Resource acquired. In our cloning laboratories, new clones can be created and added to the crew. Thanks to superior genetics advanced technologies, we are also able to combine human DNA with DNA we collect in outer space. This feature gives us the amazing option to create perfectly specialized beings for the Genesis program. Resources collected. Cloning initiated. This is our hangar module. The hangar is necessary to acquire resources, plants, or other interesting things from planets and shipwrecks. You need to assign pilots to operate a hangar. Please use the hangar terminal for information.
system malfunction.
This is a greenhouse. The concept of cultivating plants on board of our ship is central to the Genesis Project. There is no technology known to us that can effectively store or even provide a vital...
Danger, life system failure.